researchers from over 50 institutions, authored a meeting report published by Aging in 2020, which summarized presentations from the annual Aging Research and Drug Discovery, or ARDD, meeting. In 2020, the ARDD meeting took place online and hosted more than 2,000 participants and 65 speakers. Read this meeting report and more peer-reviewed aging-focused research published by Aging.